In this audio notebook, we will take a look at John Lennon's This Boy, one of the stellar standout live songs the band played early on in their career. It was also the B-side of their wildly successful I Want to Hold Your Hand single, the song that broke the Beatles in America. The Beatles were huge fans of Smokey Robinson and the Miracles. John was channeling Smokey Robinson when he wrote This Boy. You can hear the direct influence from Smokey's I've Been Good to You. You will hear that influence from these sections of each song. You know that you hurt me so, oh, 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 but there'll come a time. One day, one day, one day, one day, one day, you're gonna wake up and find you come back to me. Oh, and this boy would be happy just to love you. But oh my, that boy won't be happy till he's seen you cry. This boy.
Vocal stylings on This Boy can be credited to Phil Spector's group, The Teddy Bears. And To Know Him Is to Love Him is the song. Needless to say, the Beatles had quite a repertoire and obviously a great record collection throughout their run.